Right now, I'm going to show you a demonstration. What I have here is, what do I have here?
Plastic rod.
Just a plastic rod. Terence, what is this?
It's a cloth also.
It's just a cloth, right? Cotton cloth, plastic rod. Okay, if this was a metal rod, okay, a magnet rather, and these are metal pieces, I bring this, you will say, attracted, normal, magnetism. Okay, but what I have here are just simply pieces of paper, right? Pieces of paper are nothing, are not made of metal, anything. Okay, now watch what happens. Okay, I'm gonna, well, you said I'm cleaning the rod. Okay, I'm not actually cleaning the rod or heating up the rod. I'm not heating up the rod, but when the rod comes into contact with the cloth, it causes there to be friction, okay, between the rod and cloth. Okay, now let's see whether after all this rubbing it will work. You see, suddenly the paper can jump. And even this one has been attracted, right? So it behaves like as if this rod has become a magnet and the pieces of paper, iron filings, okay, or made iron and being attracted by it. Okay, so quite an interesting demonstration, right? Okay, let's.